Have you reached a place in your business you don't have enough revenue, profit or income to support your lifestyle? Or are you not seeing a future for your business anymore? Have you reached a place where you haven't paid a salary for yourself in months? Are you afraid and stressed with a knot in your stomach from the moment you wake up to the moment you fall asleep? You probably don't have leads coming in or very few leads coming in. And even if you do, you don't know how to convert them into customers. Is any of this true for you? Do you feel like you are not able to reach your customers? And even when you want to do something, there is a part of you that is pulling you backwards. Do you feel like you might fail again? I have been through all of this. Do you feel like your business has the potential to grow multiple times, but you are never getting the leverage, that sweet spot that will take your business to the next level? Not being able to brand your business, position yourself as a leader in your industry so that you could grow to the next level. Let me tell you my story in my business. Hi, I'm Rubal Chandy, the number one best-selling author of 90 Days to Life and the creator of Accelerator Business Seminars.
I was born in India, in a place called Ramapuram, a village in India. My journey started at the age of 14. I wanted to be a monk. So I studied spirituality, religion, culture, sociology, psychology, and read a lot of books. And at this period of my life, I hated business people. I hated rich people. I hated money. I said money is wasteful. In a sense, I hated every experience of life. So the struggle or invitation struggle came to me at the age of 19, where we created a major financial crisis in our own life that forced me to look at money in a different way. So last year of my college, I was waking up ready to go to school and I don't have money for my bus fare. And I'm walking to church and I saw this homeless person who looked at me and asked me, "Why are you sad?" I said, "I don't have money even for my bus fare, go to my college. How do I complete my college?" And he looked at me and said, "Here's what I have." So he took this ragged cloth which he had collected some money on, and then he took it to me and gave it to me and said, "Take as much as you want, it's all yours." I took half a dollar from his place, from this person, and used that to pay for my bus fare going to college. This forced me to look at business. I started a business. I wanted to make a lot of money. So by this time, when I'm starting business, we had like $30,000 debt at the age of 19, 20. By the time I'm 24, I had two major failures. I failed in two businesses, learned a lot, but failed in two businesses. And now I have $60,000 debt. What I believed at the time was rich people are rich people because of luck, because they just got lucky. I didn't have that luck. Now I started thinking, if I know marketing, if I know how to be productive, if I know how to sell, if I know how to manage people, if I know how to scale, then I could succeed. So then I went on this journey, learning marketing, learning sales, learning productivity, learning everything else. And still I did not succeed. But I was determined to win. The epiphany happened when I failed into the ultimate level and there was no hope for me in any dimension. And I was stuck. I didn't know what to do. I didn't know how to do anything. And I was ready to give up. And in that complete uncertainty, where I failed in every dimension of my life, came a certainty, came a peace. The moment I faced the complete level of uncertainty in front of me, when I faced it, a complete level of peacefulness came into me. A complete level of certainty that came into me. At that moment, I realized that mind stops chattering when you are in complete uncertainty. So I had freedom from my own mind. That changed everything for me. So then I learned the counter-instinctive thing in my life, that business is not a random accident that happens. People are not successful because of a random accident in their lives. So what happened was, after all this journey, when I found my ultimate freedom, I realized one thing, and only one thing. If I'm able to be aligned with who I am, if my mission for my life is aligned with my business's mission, and if I'm in complete alignment, then everything else will happen automatically. Sales will come, the marketing will come, the productivity will come, the drive will come, I don't need to force anymore. I'm pulled towards that dream. That's what happened to me. So my first client, so I started helping businesses to scale. So I built my own businesses to grow to multi-million dollars over this process, right? So I help other people's businesses to grow to multi-million dollars. So my first client, Misty, I was able to help her to move from $8.5 million to $24 million in revenue in just 15 months. The second client I worked with was able to grow his business from $1 million to $3 million in less than 6 months. The third client I worked with was able to grow his business, multiply his business by 5 times in a very short time. That's when I realized, oh my gosh, I need a system to help people scale up their business to the next level. And I built one. And a system that involves everything, as in the alignment piece of it, which I finally found out, right? And the marketing piece of it, the sales piece of it, the innovation piece of it, the productivity piece of it, everything collected together to come up with a system that will transform any business, even without any experience, to grow to 7 figures and 8 figures and more. And that's what I did. I started doing seminars in different parts of the world, helping businesses to scale and grow their businesses to the next level. Now I started doing it as a group. And that's been my story. That's been my story, my challenge, and my journey. If you feel like you are challenged in your business, if you feel like you are stuck in some level, if you feel like you're stuck in your revenue, and if you feel like you don't know how to sell, you don't know how to market, you don't know how to do this, and sometimes you feel like you're stuck because you don't know, you're not aligned with who you are, and your business, you don't feel like there is a way forward. You feel like the doors are closing. You did everything that you could do, but it's still not moving. If that's the case, you are in the right place, because I have been through all those things, and I have helped so many people who have gone through many challenges like that to take their business to the next level. And I would love to hold your hand and help you support and scale your business to the next level. I'm Rubal Chandy, number one international best-selling author of 90 Days to Life and the creator of Accelerator Business Seminars.